ko tata hui wananga, ko te hiritanga a mahuta, ko mahuta he kingi, mo te whenua, mo te motu, ki te iwi, ngā iwi Māori ngā hoki, ki ngā iwi kato. Kā nui te mihi, e mihi whakamia aroa, ki tēnei te tupuna, he mahana pai, he oranga pai, he atātau rangatahi, ngā hoki, ngā mātua, e mahi ai ki runga te marae. I ngā wāhi mua, ngā kahare nei, ka hoki nei, taika mai, ki te pō, e pō hari mō mātau, i te whakamutunga o tātou mai. He mahi nui, i roto ngā ringa o ngā rangatahi, e ngā kōrero kupu whakāri o ngā tupuna. I te mahi pai i a rātou, i ngā tikanga o te marae, me ngā tikanga o te whakapono, ki a iuhoa, te mano, me te gloria, ka puta mai, he honore i a rātou, nā hoki ki a tātou, te iwi o te motu. Nā no reira.
Mahautu. They have come here because they want to learn about the holy writings of the Baha'i Faith. And this is a Baha'i Youth Nanda Institute. And so on behalf of this youth, I would like to welcome warmly everyone here, and especially the Tangata Whenua, whose incredible generosity and hospitality has added to the spirit of the wonderful spirit felt by all of us here. Thank you all again for coming.
Thank you. te ana te nui o kuta. First of all, I'd just like to pay homage to our builder of life, who's given us the essence of life. I hoa ngā mano. First of all, I'd like to give him the first calling that has brought us here today, or tonight, or within these 2 weeks. Secondly, to all our ones that are not here, absentee, all the ones who can't are not here, or are not here, at this present time that have passed on, I pay homage to those ones that have passed on. Also, with one, we just had a passing on today of a whānau up in Ngāpuhi, so it's just paying homage to her too, that she's passed on to the better world, put it that way. Yeah. Secondly, to all the nationalities that have, thirdly, nationalities, whānau that have come all the way out to our marae, te hiri o Mahuta, welcome once, twice, three times. No mai hara, mai whakatau mai. Even though you come from overseas or anywhere, you don't forget our little place here in Kauwhata. You're most welcome to stop in here any time. Not that far off the main road. So, you know where it is now, so tell some friends that we're here to hiri o Mahuta. It's good to see all these different faces, see all these different nationalities. We get it right, it's better than writing in English. But just a short verse to all the parents that came tonight, welcome. To all the rangatahi, to all the young ones, I hope you've had a good weekend, a couple of weeks here. I can see by the tonight's concert, yes, there's definitely no practice. myself, you know, excellent little show, and especially the waiata that you sort of put tihiri o Mahuta.
Right.
Hope you're going to leave us some words with that, with our, I assume it's a picture,
yeah.
Before the marae. Hope you leave us some words there, and we'll put the words up down on, frame the words too with it, and we'll even sing it. We'll even sing it.
Yeah.
But to the rangatahi, I hope you've had a couple of massive weeks. Must have you, use up all the wood. You know, but I hope you fellas had a good time, eh, you guys? The couple of times that I come out to see you, you know, you look really happy. You know, when I see a happy face, you know, I think things are happening, eh? Things are happening. So that's the only answer I can sort of find out from there. But to all your rangatahi too, don't forget to come back. I've no doubt how much you use on my travels too. Different place. I know we're going to see a few years soon up in Auckland. But you know, keep up the mahi pai, the good work, eh? You've got the good work. It's a good road you've chosen. You know, like I was talking when you all arrived here, even though some people belong to other denominations, to other religions or whatever, I still feel in my own heart too, cool. Only one God, it's in my own heart, so, you know, like I'll pray with anyone. So just with on that note, you know, I'd just like to mihi to you fellas all again, once more, and come back if you ever pass into it. Just stop it. Even if there's no one here, just pop in, have a look at the marae, show the people, you might be showing some friends or whānau, the marae,